it's a dreadful situation. As much as I can observe, there seems to be an absolute loss of dignity. Once you're cataract blind and the shutters come down, and sometimes you've just got very poor vision for a long time, and then often it accelerates, it seems to accelerate, and then suddenly you find that you can't see at all. Strong belief in karma pala, and the karma, it's your karma to be whatever you are, and in many cases Balinese believe that they are currently paying for some problem that they created in a previous life. When you have a very powerful belief system here, there isn't any question about it. That's it. You know, even your status in life has been predetermined. We'd be looking back 26 years, and it started at a time when I first came to Bali and came on as a tourist, and saw lots of things that I couldn't quite understand. And wherever we went in the villages, there were blind people, cataract blind, and it just seemed to me to be something that someone needed to do something about. The cataract surgery is almost 60 to 70% of all blindness, and it means that people are told that they're blind, but they're in fact curable. At that stage, we didn't have trained doctors at all here. And our approaches to the ophthalmologist here, when they heard that we would be doing a small incision, cataract surgery, removal and implant with lenses, you know, they were very much against it. They said it's very dangerous, we've tried it and all we've been able to do is get severe infections. So we had the assistance of very, very good ophthalmologists from Australia, and they were able to demonstrate that this could be done. Eventually we set out on the road around. We had the full support of the Indonesian government. We did 4,000 cataracts in 4 years. Now, prior to that, there hadn't been any cataracts with implants ever, and our operations are always free, and we only operate on the poor. They must be Indonesian citizens and they must be able to benefit from cataract surgery, and not all, of course, the blind can have that designation of being their blindness solved with cataract surgery. But I often think, what would I be doing at 84 if I was back in Perth? This is one way of occupying the time and getting something special out of life. And now, this month, we have just passed our goal of 40,000 cataracts. So now our next goal is to get to 2020 with another 40,000 cataracts. 80,000 cataracts sounds not so inspirational as 80,000 people site restorations. People with new lives have started because once those shutters come down on your site, that's where, you know, life as you've always known has finished.